absolutely disgraceful. My grandfather's fought in World War II. We have men and women who are dying every day. Did you see American Sniper? Chris Kyle, hello. Joel Tavera, a guy I've interviewed a million times on Hannity's show, burned 60% of his body in Iraq fighting so that those kids can do what they want to do in college. I think this is disgraceful. There are so many veterans out there that are in hospitals, that are having PTSD, and they did all of that, and they sacrificed all of that, left their families, so that these kids could have the freedom to say that. The flag is why they can say that. And if you don't want to put up any other flag, that's fine with me. But the American flag needs to go up. And if you don't want an American flag flying at your school, why do you live in the USA?
Ooh, preach it.
Okay.
Oh, you hear that sound?
Preach it.
That's
all
the
right.
Microphone dropping.
Bam.
Boom. Take
okay.
That, America.
We'll move on.